Jacob Rees-Mogg, thanks very much indeed for welcoming into your beautiful home.
Well, thank you.
Sort of reminds me of Chequers.
Oh, goodness. Well, I've only been to Chequers once, and that was when Ted Heath was Prime Minister, when we were picking up my father, who had a meeting with him. And as I was about three at the time, I don't have a very good memory of it. Oh, hello. Helena, Peter. Hello, come and meet Kay Burley, who is the most distinguished 24-hour news broadcaster
in the country.
Well,
that's okay. How are you? Nice to see you.
Peter.
Hello, Peter. How old are you?
If I gave him half a chance, would take over the interview, but we'd better not let that happen.